Yo. What was it? I forgot what I was talking about before. I don't know. But PlayStation 4, Hulu Plus, Lionsgate Films, After Dark Production. 8 films to die for. That was a bit. To watch Unearth. So I guess keep it as a corpse, I guess, creature and film. Like in Death Island, Stone or whatever. Dark Ride, Lake Dead. And we have Borderland and Tooth and Nail. Them are my favorite two. Is all of them there or not? I have no idea. Reincarnation there. Unrest is there. The Little Wicked. Yeah. Crazy 8. The Hamiltons. The Senate was there. But the first one is unrated. The second one is rated R. But then again, it's horror movies, you know. It's 18 years old and an older adult only. But I would do the second one, but I'm gonna watch, you know, it's unrated. Yeah, I'm 29 years old, so yeah, I wanna watch the real version of it. They have Saws there. Two and three. Hunger. Not the first one. I have World War Z with Brad Pitt. I love that zombie movie. Oh yeah, I watched Blair Witch 1 and 2. I think, you know, probably at the beginning of Lionsgate Films After Dark Production. I think they made them. I watched both of them. So, YouTubers in YouTube land, send me a PM Prime message, comment down below. What do you think about Blair Witch 1 and 2? You think it's true, weird, true, real? What's the deal? I don't know, it's crazy. That's like the Amityville. Send me a PM Prime message, comment down below. There you go. All kinds of them. All kinds of them. We're doing Fast and the Furious. I guess we should have done Tokyo Drift. I didn't. Fast and the Furious 7, though. Captain Chick 101, do the Fast and the Furious marathon. We're doing Star Wars. I think we're going to watch that in December. And Alvin the Chipmunks are going to do that marathon. Charbel and Peanuts, you know, that's next month. Hunger Games next month. Yeah, we're going to do, got to do 50 Shades of Grey. Let's go to here. We're gonna do Despicable Me 2, Minions. Let's go to this. Time to talk about this. Oh yeah, we got Pitch Perfect 2. So, Spy and Pixels, Netflix Through the Mill, will be October 27th. put Despicable Me 2 on here. So here we go. We got Magic Mike 2. This is all November 3rd. The Gift, Me, and Kathy Jig 1-1 do Magic Mike 2. I want to do The Gift, Me and the Dying Girl. She probably would want to do that. San Andreas. We both want to do that. We both want to do it tomorrow. And this is November 10th. I want to do The Gallows. She want to do Dope. Mr. Holmes. We both want to do Paper Towns. Paper Towns. That's November 7th. Then, Vacation will be November Inside Out. December, The Man from U.N.C.L.E. So there you go. So yeah. So YouTubers in YouTube land, send me a PM Prime message comment down below. What movies you doing? TV shows, CDs, music, video games. I think I can do the oven and stove here, I believe. Gonna get, you know, some things, Cafe Chick 1 and I, we needed things. Microwave, towels, washcloths, tables. Needable items. What up? What's going on with them? Probably do four. I don't know how we could, I guess. I don't want to, but you never know what could be possible. That caffeine chick wants you to have a free coffee there. Don't worry about that. Boom. And so, YouTubers and YouTubers, what holiday coffee you have been? Oh, you know, Starbucks or whatever. Eggnog, I don't know about that, but gingerbread, you know, hot ice, frappuccino, pumpkin, the same. Salty, caramel, milk, or whatever you call it, the same. But large, hot, you know, with all of them, you know, yeah. Eggnog, I don't know about that. And that's a saying, you know. You guys see the choices, you know, of cappuccinos, lattes, a blog, cabin, coffee here in Fort Illinois. Well, I live on the fucking. Yeah, but that's a saying, you know. The lattes, ice, the cappuccinos, the frappuccinos, you can get the flavors, you know. You got the raspberry flavor, chai tea, caramel mocha, chocolate, white chocolate, peppermint, pumpkin pie. You got cinnamon butter cookie. I want to try that. Yeah, French vanilla. That's cool. You get all kinds of good choices and all that. So that is unbelievable. I do want to try their pumpkin pie, you know, we do. So, yeah. I know, but we didn't do that, but vanilla spice or whatever, that's seasonal holiday. What up, mofo? The man bars and nobles, they had all kinds of goods. All kinds of stuff. True, that library, that, you know, library's a good place, you know. I really gotta admit, 4 Illinois, this library's be unbelievable, but, you know. The Barnes and Nobles. Now that'd be the best book place ever. You know what I mean? Man, we got choices after choices after choices, and it's just incredible. It's unbelievable. And stuff you don't know, you got that, you know what we do. It's unbelievable. It's crazy. You know? Unbelievable. Just crazy. Pure craziness. Well, there's some craziness in the bad way fuck up, but my story of the craziness is good. You know, it's like, man. I'm just saying, you know. It's Barnes and Nobles, you know, they gotta be. This is a good thing. Reading is good. But know that about it. You gotta look at the books, you gotta be careful. You can't have, kids and children and all that, not non-adults reading adult books. There's probably the whole series of 50 Shades of Grey and stuff like that. That's a big no. Hell no. I like the movie, yeah, but it's not gonna be like the book. The book, yeah. So, but that's the saying. It's just reading, you have everything, you know, for everybody, anything, you know. That's a very powerful saying indeed, reading all. Barnes and Noble, good message. A good message. But that's the saying, because reading is for everybody, you know. When you're able to read and stuff like that, be able to do whatever, however, you know, get in the reading game, the reading business, it's good to go, you know. And Barnes and Nobles, you guys rock. What a hell of a message they are sending. You know, people can grab some books and all that, and just be the places of choices, you know. And you got Barnes and Noble, man, they're gonna have these stuff, you know, how we do it. Yeah. Schooling and all this stuff, and help and need and stuff like that, you know, we do. You know, for education, with, you know, the high school, junior high, and all the above and stuff like that. But, you know, learning all the stuff, beginning of everything. Then you have your college, and then you have in real life, in the real world and stuff like that. And it's unbelievable. You know, great for them. So what's going on, everybody? We had the weekend, the weekend previous weekend. But what up? We got a hurricane up in here. Floods indeed. Hopefully no floods here. Unbelievable. We had shootings that, go on. drunk driving, you know. Unbelievable. We got Russia, Putin, Moscow, Assad, Al-Sadr's militia. Hezbollah and the leader of Hamas. Al-Qaeda, Taliban, Isaac. Just pure craziness, you know, dude. I don't know what to say about what's everything. I don't know if they would have monster muscle, you know, whatever that called, you know, banana. But they do have the rehab. I don't know if I'm gonna do that. I don't know what would be my next drink. I don't know. I know that Teresa, she had two new energy drinks and stuff like that. So, well, look what I said, energy drink, you know, I got them on Facebook, you know. You know, you do what they said and all that, and chance of win. Okay. Well, I give out their energy drink of prizes and everything, each and every day. That's unbelievable. I doubt I'm going to win anything. That'd be awesome. No, we do. I need to do two. Zero and black. And Teresa, she needs to do three. Love the blue, the red, or original one. So, yeah. That is. Sundays indeed. I don't know what I'd be doing Sunday. I guess I can eat DiMaggio's pizza. Deep dish and the pineapple. That's the same, you know. Like delivery, you gotta have at least a small pizza. So that's good. Gotta save this just in case. FML, you know how we do. That chick one, she got 50 bucks. I don't know what she's gonna do with that. So, you know, went to Mach 21 Friday. I got Nas, charred citrus. Full throttle, two of them. Yeah, knobs in the bottle, so. Boom. So I'm gonna drink them with my shows. Word series indeed, you know what I do. I got Red Bull, and Jim Carrey said yes, man. And Teresa, Yellow Edition, Summer Edition, which is amazing. For Paul J. Clayton. Blame me, suckers. So, I don't know how that works. I might just gotta get this juice. Not medium, hot, cheaper or something. I don't know. You got 72 points, man. With nachos online, and some rest of online. Crazy. I don't know. Who knows that, but I don't know. I guess I take one for the game. So I gotta have some hot pockets breakfast and I have two of them. And that's only one of the value pack was $5. I got catfish chicken on the steak bowl. Sausage gravy bowl. And I saw it in sausage biscuit gravy bowl, but not meant to be. I four on the Walmart meal. It's all with all Walmart we have for frozen. And all that. Always forget to do that. I forget about the hot dogs, hot dog buns, or mini chicken, hamburger buns, frozen hamburgers, you know. And chilies, you know. Of course, I want to do chili. I love myself a long time. Chili, peanut butter, sugar, sandwiches. Like that, you know. I don't do that. Boom, 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 whatever. I love it. Like that, you know, that's really, like that, yeah, these days, I don't do it, or it's once a year, I'm gonna say, you know, 5 years, man, they've been very different, so I hope, you know, next month, I'm gonna hopefully I'm gonna get three fillings. I hope that will be done. The last of it, or whatever, however. You know what I'm doing. But, you know, my teeth should be pretty good, you know. When I do my treatments, you know, 4 minutes of false, 1 minute of rinse, then 2 minutes of brush. I know I need a Sonic. I know I need a Power Floss.
YouTubers
and YouTubers, give me a damn proud message about this. It's what my dad said, you know, use this. I think I'm doing pretty good. Equate, Walmart, you know, compared to Platts, you know, intake plaque, dental, rinse, before brushing, clean, and fresh, use daily, brush, and all that. Yeah? And like the dentist and all that, you know, two saying Sonic and this gave me all this, and this is Sensodyne Pearl Enamel Daily Fluid Toothpaste for sensitive teeth, malfunctions, dreamy heart, harnet enamel, protect you against the effect of toxic erosion. It showed wine acid, you know. To me, that'd be fruit acid and soda acid. So, of that. And they're gonna come right here and say, protect animal aggression twice a day will probably help to protect, against the acid or from the sword. Natural whiteness, clean, clean, fresh and dry. Ride cavity production, recommending health using guns. So, I guess, you know, this be the ticket. I don't know. Have no idea. But my teeth don't bleed, so. I don't even got an electric toothbrush. I got a rep, you know, just really using a regular one, so that's the thing. Then that Calcium NBC War News, Leslie Holt, you know, but, you know, he's on Mondays and Fridays. Same times like that, NBC World News, no less of hope, but that guy, it'd be Saturday, Sundays, if on. But, you know, we're of Calcium. If it's gummies or pills or whatever, however. So don't do it. So I haven't took them. I take them because, you know, help your teeth. You know, you don't need all the help I can get. So I don't know. I'm not gonna get back to the game with that. I don't know. I don't wanna hurt me, but I don't know. Who knows though? A tricky situation out there, that's for sure. You know, I'm going to that dentist. Like that, you got right was the toothpaste. I guess that'd be good for the bank. Yeah, Sonic, I wish I had that. But it's $100. The most expensive toothbrush. Everywhere in there. And you got Powerfoss. Powerfoss was really in the 20s and 30s. No. It's not gonna be high pricing. I played college football, and it was a weird game, controversial. I don't know, just crazy. A melting triple option, the quarterback, you know, break some records, you know, we do. I think it was 14-15, lost by one point. Maryland ACC championship, so we are 10-2 and 9-6 with Maryland. So. I'm gonna go to Champ Sport Bowl in Orlando, Florida. 1-0. Looking for 2-0. And Melton Heisman, I think he was the ninth Heisman winner. So no, not that bad. So. Play Wisconsin. So no, 4 losses too. Next season, that could be very interesting. But who going to be the highest level of NFL pro big boy, big daddy's picking? Will be triple option Melton and triple option Hawthorne. Will they get Missouri quarterback Peoples? He's a hell of a quarterback. I don't know. But, you know, I'm gonna lose practically everybody, you know, defense. You know. Two great wide receivers, Mitchell and Stover. We got quarterback Cook. But we got like Hawks could still be there, but I don't know. Who knows? I'm playing some baseball, trying to do them. All-star baseball. In 2004 or 2005, places still claim sports the best baseball game ever. Period. Dude, baby. So no doubt about it. All-star games done. We lost one game. LA Dodgers with Swapper. Colorado Rockies, they were second in the West Division. One series, they beat us one game. And we looking for the sweep of Philadelphia Philly to decrown them. And that in the East Coast Division of America, this is all National League, is close. So they are in first place. So, Crazy White Shoulders, my catcher, is red hot. You got Chronic Energy Drink, Cocaine Energy Drink, Halo QVC, red hot. Lance Nix, you know, come back from his injury. 6 home runs. We know it's, the Aubrey is more than 6, but Wes Melman, the Melman, he's done for the year, and he's going to be next year. Hopefully MTD won't be done. They play third base, but we got great young backup. We got Martinez, we got Castillo, and we got Alex RG. He'll play incredible. Michael Young, you know what we're doing. We got Bill McMillan. Ken Harvey gonna be on the borderline. Kevin Lynch, that's a big bet. Pitching phenomenal in bullpen. We got Joe Davis, 2-0, perfect ER. Incredible. So no doubt about that. Here we do the unsinkable. I have no idea. Tell you, a lot of baseball. A lot of baseball. So, see about it. Really see about it. That's pretty much it. You know, my energy drink will be good. This is no good, Blue Frog. But I'll shook up Elvis. Yes, that's good. 18 years old and older energy drink. Adults only, caffeine out of room. But that's 120 minutes. I took some sips. No good. But yeah. Who knows when the next show and all the above and stuff like that, who knows about it? I have no idea. I'm not cool. We know in the fridge, Teresa, with 2 new ones for her, but she haven't drink contract or something like that, you know what to do. So yeah, hopefully next Friday I will get my second check and get everything set up and ready to go. But we'll see what's up. We'll see what's up. So. This one on only card, but November 7th, yeah, $194. So yeah, good money for on Amazon card and all that. But you know, I'm gonna be getting the switch at birth. Watch on Amazon, you know what we do. And challenge and gotta be down. Set down right here. Bird Nerd. The Review Lab, Review Spot, KBD, Production TV. All for Taste. What Would Rudy Eat? Jason for Screaming Energy Drinks. Tim AGME. United Energy. Bad Coach. Okay, there we go. This is This is very good. All shook up Elvis, 18 years old and older. Older adults only, energy drink, caffeine out of room. Yeah. So there we go. Oh yeah, Amanda Spoon too. It's very good. Great, great stuff. If I have opportunity, and Teresa, I will give you one. You will love yourself some all shook up Elvis and all of them. So know that about this. Yeah. But like that, well, you know, the men's spoon, you know, looking for the healthy energy drinks and all for taste and Mad Ward. So that'd be your ticket right there. That'd be really your ticket of that blue frog. So there we, whoa, what the hell. All right, gonna go bed, 2:44 in the morning, so, yeah. So, everybody, have a great day, night, week, all night, bud. Be safe, be careful, fun. Happy Halloween, folks, you know how we do. Really enjoy yourself and stuff like that, you know how we do. Stay together, have fun, you know how we do, and no doubt about it. Get everything charged up, you know, we do have the AOL's portable chargers, smartphones, your apps, your locals, and all the above, weather channel, to look at, you know the weather, and stuff like that, know the vital weather. Definitely say thanks to Amazon. All shook up Elvis energy drink. Don't know the caffeine. 18 years old and older adults only. Two bosses. Google.com. YouTube.com. Total 4. No, Nikos 5. EXU. Google Enjoy phone. My dad, eBay, PayPal, you know how we do. We got Starbucks, Halo out there, BBC, RMC Stadiums out there, FM Illinois. So. PlayStation 2. 3, 4, Hulu Plus, Netflix, ABC Family, NBC, QVC, CW, there you go, and then you're good to go, so. My family, my friends, YouTubers and YouTube land, of course. Captain Chick, one in your family. Everybody have a great day, my uncle. Be safe, be careful. Have a happy Halloween. Have fun. Be safe, be careful. Enjoy yourself out there, YouTubers and YouTube land. Check your weather. And all the system and all that. So, who knows when I'm going to be back. I know Aunt Teresa got 2 new ones in the fridge. So who knows when I'm going to be back. We'll see, alright? Well, thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. Good night, good morning. So peace, bye. We out. We done? What? Shut up.